Some big names in the tech game, like the folks at OpenAI and Google DeepMind, are waving serious caution flags. They're saying AI could lead to the extinction of humanity if it goes off the rails. While most people fear AI replacing their jobs, the experts are more concerned it might replace us as a species altogether. The Center for AI Safety, a credible group that knows its stuff, says we need to put AI risks on the same level as other significant threats like pandemics and nuclear war. Now, who's backing this call? Heavyweights like Sam Altman from OpenAI, Demis Hassabis from Google DeepMind, and Dario Amodei from Anthropic are all giving it their thumbs up. The Center for AI Safety is laying out some pretty terrifying scenarios. They're saying, what if AI gets weaponized? Imagine drug discovery tools being used to whip up chemical weapons. Then there's the whole fake news deal. AI-generated misinformation could really throw a wrench in our society's decision-making process. The average person can barely tell the difference between a badly photoshopped fake news meme, not to mention some of the more convincing AI-generated photos being spread around the internet. In 2016, there was quite an unusual scene at a ping-pong spot in Washington, D.C. A 28-year-old guy strolled in, armed with an AR-15 assault rifle, and let off a few shots, sending people scrambling in every direction. Thankfully, nobody got hurt. Edgar Madison Welch claimed he'd traveled from Salisbury, North Carolina, to D.C. Why? He was convinced Hillary Clinton, who was running for president then, was running some child trafficking operation out of this ping-pong place. And all along, the whole conspiracy was actually cooked up by, you guessed it, fake news. And let's not forget about the corporate or government power play. As AI gets more powerful, it could end up in fewer and fewer hands. That could mean certain groups or regimes start pulling all the strings, using surveillance and censorship like there's no tomorrow. Once AI becomes self-reliant, it's got the upper hand. First, it will likely want us out of the picture before we manage to create any other super smart beings that could challenge it. Second, it might have plans that, while achieving its goals, end up causing our demise as collateral damage. Picture this. It could go all out, building a crazy number of power plants running on nuclear fusion, tapping into the vast hydrogen resources in the oceans. The result? Well, it could get so hot that the oceans start boiling. Yeah, it's that kind of high-stakes game we're talking about. If this powerful AI identifies how to crack certain biological puzzles, it could set up its own mini-biolab. From there, it could produce and unleash deadly bacteria into the world. And the result? Picture everyone on Earth dropping like flies in the blink of an eye. Now, here's the tricky part. The game changes when you're dealing with creating something smarter than humans for the first time. We're racing ahead, developing something seriously dangerous. These systems we're building, they're getting more powerful, but we're also understanding them less and less. It's like going from building jet planes to launching a rocket with the entire human race on board for the first time. Some experts, like Elizabeth Renieris, a senior research associate at Oxford's Institute for Ethics in AI, voiced her concerns to BBC News, emphasizing the immediate risks at hand we should be more concerned with in the present, not the future. She cautioned, "Advancements in AI will magnify the scale of automated decision-making that is biased, discriminatory, exclusionary, or otherwise unfair, while also being inscrutable and incontestable." Renieris pointed out that this could lead to an exponential increase in the volume and spread of misinformation, thereby fracturing reality and eroding the public trust and drive further inequality, particularly for those who remain on the wrong side of the digital divide. Governments are now using algorithms to detect welfare benefit fraud, which has led to significant errors that are hard for people to question or comprehend. This creates what's called a suspicion machine. Unfortunately, biases, often against individuals who are already disadvantaged, have seeped into various stages of this process, from the data used to train the algorithm to how it's applied, ultimately resulting in unfair outcomes. Lastly, there's the idea of us getting too cozy with AI and becoming the less intelligent species. You know, we as humans have a bit of a track record when it comes to steamrolling over other species to get our hands on resources. We bulldoze rainforests for palm oil, not giving a second thought to the critters living there. It's survival of the fittest, and we're sitting pretty at the top of the food chain. But here's the kicker. What if the tables turn on us?